So, you know what, when we backtrack and we think about, you know, where we were and where we were going, you know, we've always come forth to, and just talk about techniques and methods and approaches to hair. And by looking at what we, you know, kind of launched out in 2013, being the Bespoke Collection, it's allowing me to be more creative. It's allowing me to be a little bit more on the cutting edge, take that plunge and just jump in there, allowing your creative juices to flow. So, you know, and I encourage you guys to really concentrate on everything you do, from cut to color, all the way down to recommendation product and all.